the channel where we break down the tools, ideas, and mindsets that turn creativity into craft. Today's video is an important one because we're not just talking about another AI video generator. We're talking about a shift in how cinematic images and motion are created altogether. What you're about to see isn't about shortcuts, gimmicks, or viral tricks. It's about intent, about control, about finally treating AI like a filmmaking partner instead of a slot machine. This is Higgsfield Cinema Studio. For a long time, AI video tools have followed the same pattern. You describe more, you tweak endlessly, you regenerate again and again, hoping the output eventually feels cinematic. But cinema doesn't work like that. Real filmmaking starts with a decision, a frame, a mood, a perspective. And that's exactly where Cinema Studio begins. Right now, I'm inside Higgsfield, and this is Cinema Studio's interface. The first thing you'll notice is what's missing. There's no clutter, no overwhelming technical panels, no sense that you need to be an engineer to get something usable. Everything here is built around one simple idea. Start with a strong frame, then turn that frame into a shot. So the workflow begins in image mode. This is where you define the soul of the scene. Composition, lighting, mood, lens character. Instead of thinking about motion immediately, you're thinking like a cinematographer. Where is the subject placed? How does light fall across the frame? Is this intimate or distant? Calm or tense? This image isn't just a reference. It becomes the foundation of everything that follows. And this is a critical distinction. You're not generating random images. You're creating a master frame, the kind of frame that, in traditional cinema, might take hours of setup before the camera ever rolls. One of the most powerful parts of Cinema Studio is how it handles cameras and lenses. These aren't vague style tags. They act as anchors. Choosing a cinema-grade camera profile locks in the aesthetic language of the shot. Lens choices shape perspective and emotional distance. A wider lens opens the world. A longer lens compresses it, bringing us closer to the subject. These decisions give the output coherence. That's why the results feel shot, not synthesized. Once the frame is locked, we move into video. And this is where Cinema Studio truly separates itself from other platforms. The image you created becomes the start frame. That means continuity is preserved from the first moment. There's no visual drift, no identity loss. You're extending a shot, not animating an image. Now comes movement. And notice how different this feels. There are no timelines, no keyframes, no technical choreography. You choose movement the way a director would. Static, handheld, push, pan, orbit, dolly, drone. Each option carries emotional weight. A slow push creates intimacy. A handheld move introduces tension. Movement here isn't decoration, it's storytelling. You set the duration, resolution, batch size, and generate. And when the result comes back, it feels intentional, controlled, cinematic. Not because you overprompted, but because the studio itself is designed around cinematic logic. I always recommend generating multiple takes, just like on a real set. Cinema Studio encourages curation over obsession. You're not fighting the model, you're directing it. That mindset shift is everything. It's also why the platform scales so well. You're not brute-forcing results, you're guiding them. What makes this especially important is that Cinema Studio removes friction without removing authorship. You still make creative decisions. You still shape the shot. But the technical overhead disappears. That's why this feels like a genuine step toward real AI cinema, not just AI video. Everything you're seeing on screen right now, every shot, every camera move, every subtle detail, started as a single intentional frame inside Cinema Studio. And in a moment, I'm going to step out of the demo and let the visuals speak for themselves. The short film you're about to watch was built entirely using this workflow. No crew, no rigs, no traditional camera, just cinematic intent executed through Cinema Studio. Before we roll that, If this video helped clarify what real cinematic AI can look like, consider subscribing to Inspire to Mastery. This channel is about going deeper than trends, understanding the tools well enough to actually master them. Now, sit back, watch closely, and remember, cinema has never been about complexity. It's always been about intention. Enjoy the film.
In this city, hesitation gets you killed. They took everything from me, and tonight they pay. Fear is useless. When there's nothing left to lose, every move has to count. They think I'm running, but I'm hunting.
Gangsterism's rules can control and survival.
This ends here one way or another.
Ten! It's temporary!
The purpose is forever.
The night took everything, but I'm still standing. It's time to see what's next.